Hi, my name is Claude White, and very shocking news out of the NBA. The NBA season is over. It has been suspended for the rest of the season until further notice, meaning that probably it could resume, but I don't know if and when it will. Especially after it has been announced that Rudy Gobert of the Utah Jazz tested positive for the coronavirus. Due to a report, the NBA has suspended the 2019-2020 season until further notice. That is a league statement. The NBA will use this hiatus to determine next steps to moving forward in regard to the coronavirus panic. Now, the test result was reported shortly before tip-off between the Utah Jazz and the Oklahoma City Thunder, and that game was called off. Now, he was not in the arena prior to the game, and they're also testing another player, Emmanuel Mudiay, the ex-New York Knick. Now, NBA teams, as of now, can continue practicing. This was first reported by ESPN's Tim McMahon. Now, the Utah Jazz later on released a statement. This morning, a player on the Utah Jazz tested negative for influenza, strep throat, and an upper respiratory infection. The individual symptoms diminished over the course of today. However, in a precautionary measure and in consultation with and cooperation with NBA medical staff and Oklahoma health officials, the decision was made to test for COVID-19. Now, earlier in the week, Gobert had ended a press conference by joking with reporters, ironically, and touching their phones, microphones, and recorders. And this just came days after communication from the NBA telling players how seriously they should take the coronavirus. So it is very, very disturbing times here, not just for the National Basketball Association, but also in the entertainment world. Tom Hanks and his wife, Rita Wilson, have tested positive for the coronavirus as well. How crazy is that, ladies and gentlemen? Unbelievable. And in fact, I'm going to speak on this also. He was in a statement posted to Instagram. Hank said that he and his wife were traveling in Australia when they were tested after exhibiting symptoms like tiredness, body aches, chills, and quote unquote slight fevers. Now, he is going to be isolated and quarantined. Just a moment. Now, he was actually doing pre-production work on a film about Elvis Presley, ironically. Hanks was set to play Elvis Presley's manager, Colonel Tom Parker. And ironically, the actor Austin Butler is playing Elvis Presley. He said that he and his wife will keep the world posted and updated. So as you see, the coronavirus has hit hard in the sports and entertainment world. Wow. If I hear anything further, I will definitely let you know. As for now, just be diligent and be smart out there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Claude White. Please like, share, and subscribe. Take care, and God bless.